Yo, yo, what up, y'all? About to hit up the Factory Record Shop, located on 158 West Clinton Street in Dover, New Jersey, Morris County. You already know. We're gonna see what we can find. Let's get it. Rainy day out today. Not raining too hard, but a little something. But you know, I had to hit up first record shop in the county where I'm from. So shout out to Morris County. Shout out to Dover, New Jersey. Come out here a lot. It's only right that the first record shop I hit for the vlogs, you know, gotta be out here in Jersey. So let's get it. Here we go, we have Factory Records. Classic joint, the Dells. Another classic joint right there. Whoa, look. We got Rick James. Jeffrey Osborne. We got Four Tops. Definitely sampled number four. Black, Killing Me Softly. It's definitely a classic, classic joint. Got Donna Summers. Los Hijos del Rey, Fernandito. I think I'm gonna probably take a chance with this one. Feel like it gotta be some fire on here, man. Went to the side. Classical section. This looks like it got some fire on here. The Hollywood Bowl Symphony Orchestra. I think you could go wrong with orchestra music, man. For samples, I'm gonna put this one to the side. Violins right here. Man, there gotta be some fire violin samples on here, man. Gotta be. Classic. I What was that? They got the greatest hits. You know they gotta be some fire on here. Definitely gotta be some fire on the greatest hits. Got these CDs here too. Sets.
Hope we can play them?
Yeah, let's see what it is.
Voila!
Okay.
And you got headphones?
Okay.
Good deal.
This one out. Yeah, so I just played this one. I didn't really hear anything I like on that one, so he heard something on this one. So I'm gonna definitely go with this one. All right, y'all, so I went with this one. Went with this record right here, these two. So I was listening to this one with the record player, so it's definitely some fire in this one. So let's go back to the lab and play the other one. Alright y'all, so we just left the factory records. I think you can't really go wrong with like orchestra samples, like so many instrumentations in there. So I think we'll definitely find one for sure. I was able to play it in the record shop, so I did hear a few songs, a few parts that I would use in a beat. So that was an automatic purchase. The other one, I'm not sure. This was the second record I told you I got, Johann Sebastian Bach Orchestra. Side two, definitely was some fire on side one. Let's see what we got on side two. Definitely use that. I like the intro. I There we go, got another one. Yeah, that's tough. I can't go wrong with the orchestra, man. The instrumentation. Can't go wrong. There we go, we got another one. Crazy, slow that down. I got one. So I definitely got lucky with these two records. About to chop them up, make some beats. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure y'all subscribe. Be dropping more videos.